just over here at York University again. This protest here, they call it Israel Apartheid Week. And this is one of the celebrations here at the Student Center at York. As you can see, the security was pretty tight. And they're marching all around the campus with this anti-democratic slogans against Israel. PDL is here, as well as other organizations. And we're here to just to be a visible stance against what's going on here inside of Canada. And as you notice, there was no Canadian flags present. And these people are Canadian citizens. That's what puzzles me.
Maybe visitors.
Yeah. Yeah.